district. Over.
MJ, hey. You mind if I toss a kind of thorny ethical question at you? When is it okay to give up on a friend?
Oh, wow, Pete. Thinking of Otto?
That obvious, huh?
Yeah, understandable, though. Man, the high-minded, generous part of me wants to say never. Being a true friend means being there, even when...
Probably shouldn't have burned down.
Someone there. Huh. Guess it was nothing.
Help at your parole hearing. Don't let him get you!
Spiderman, I'm getting reports of shots fired.
I can confirm that. They're not hitting anyone, though.
Try to keep it that way.
Since I'm the only one they're aiming at, I am totally on board with that. Have more loyal friends than me?
Let me show you what I got.
once, I'd love for the people rushing into the fight to be on my side. Heck, I'd even settle for neutral. Captain, the inmates and all their guns are webbed up and waiting.
Thanks. No way we could have taken them without collateral damage. I hope the locals appreciate you.
Nap time.
Control, grid's clear. Repeat, grid's clear.
Sleep it off.
You literally didn't see that coming.
That's all of them. Let's find out what they were up to.
Yuri, looks like some people were protesting this Sable base, and the agents responded by locking them up.
Great way to win hearts and minds. Can you get them out?
It'll take some persuasion, but I'm a pretty persuasive guy.
Eyes on Spiderman. Open fire!
So, when you were little, did you say, I'm gonna grow up and be a fascist oppressor? Yeah, you probably did. More of you! That's it! I'm leaving a bad review! Customer service. I distinctly ordered only one group of hostile Sable agents.
Spider-Man, I just heard Sable's issuing an internal bounty on you. Huge bonus for any agent that brings you down.
Nothing like a little healthy competition to maintain a positive work environment. Look, if you keep showing up like this. It's just polite to call first. Trouble's next door! Hey! Worth a try!
Devil's breath is making everyone desperate to escape the city.
All units be advised. Escaped prisoners are inciting a riot. Incident was reported near Sugar Hill. Over.
Now.
All units, prisoners are opening fire from stolen vehicles. Available officers, move in on Manhattanville.
Captain, these Sable guys look like they forced all the residents out of a building so they could occupy it themselves. And locked up the ones who objected.
Okay, that I can get something done about. But I need victims to come forward.
I'll get the people out and have them file reports with the police.
Criminals out there, right?
Spider-Man, I confirmed your suspicions. People displaced from the residences are staying in shelters or on the street.
I know what it's like not to have anywhere to stay. It's a good thing these Sable agents have body armor, because I just might lose my temper.
For private security, you guys aren't very private.
Watch it. Don't let up. Keep fighting.
Seriously? How else did you think that would end?
Thank you, Spider-Man. You're the only one.
Captain, the people that were locked up are headed back to their homes.
Good. And I finally convinced the mayor's office that making constituents homeless was not good for his poll numbers, so they won't be pulling that stunt again.